map is this? 29. Okay. The next level is the end of the game. The end of Doom 2. Let's see if I can get them to hit them. There we go. This is a pretty big map, if I remember correctly. Not many. Jeez. Wow, what a scrub. Let's try it again. We're taking. Wasn't very eloquent. Alright, let's switch to the machine gun. We're maxed out. We gotta start burning through this. Where are you at? Don't wanna pick that up yet. This is how you hold him back. You know what? We need to take care of those because they're just going to keep causing us problems. Down a little bit more. Now, if I look to the other side. That's weird. In this version of Brutal Doom, you drop out of maybe I just had it wrong. Maybe we got him. I don't know, let's go. Whoa, where the heck did you guys come from? Took a little too many hits. Shouldn't have gotten hit that much. Let's get him. He came flying up here pretty fast. In a hurry. Go. No, he didn't survive. Gotta get something for close range. Okay, now that door behind this is what opened up. This is what got us last time. Direct hit. You can't take those kind of hits. Before we hit this, let's just get everything loaded up. Okay. Nothing. Shouldn't have done that. It wasn't worth four shots. The bridge continues. Don't tell me we've got a backtrack. Maybe. No, we're not going back. Bridge is down. What am I doing? Wow. Shoot somebody with their back turn, typical. Back up a little bit. Let them come here. Thank you. Oh my god. We know how to deal with these. Quite a bit wasted. It's alright. We still got some in reserve, and the next level will take care of all our ammo. I think I can make that. Maybe not. Yeah, I can make it. Too many enemies left. Bridge is down. Nothing left there. Not too bad here. I saw you. Okay, what was the reason? This was the reason. When they show you plasma, you better use it. Gotta get a foothold. Just a little rough. Whoa. We're dead. Maybe not. Oh, we've got a long trek back. I don't know how to get up there. Really could use it. No. Let's just go. We're not too far away. No armor, but here we go. Let's see what happened. Gotta get rid of those damn snipers. So much health. We could really use some health. Never reload your gun like that. Oh, we're gone. We can't survive this. We pretty much can't take a single hit. Of course, there's health. Wow. Switch, switch. Back in the same spot we were just in. Any health down there? We gotta go for it. Just get us some health so we can finish this. pathway. Oh, you bastard. There's some health down there. That's just what we don't want to see. Nothing. Where's he at? Where's he at? I feel like I can make it if I run. Hitting a teleporter, jeez, okay. New save. Let's go for it. Get it. Oh, I almost had the teleporter. Let's go, go, go. Get it. Oh, okay. Here he comes, but right behind me. Coming right behind me. No, he's not. You better. Did it. Icon of Sin, this is it. It all comes down to this. Now, when I first played Doom 2, saw it for the first time, played it for the first time, I was at my friend's house, and we went there, played this game straight from beginning to end. We were using cheats. But when we got to this level, we just had no idea how to beat it. It's much different now. All those nice faces. Doom 2. I need to grab something to drink real quick. All right. Whoa, 40,000. Fully unloaded BFG into it, takes its health down to about half. We need to get up a level. We need to get some health now. Let's go unload this. I didn't want to pick that up yet. Enemies are coming in fast and hard, and I fell. There it is. Not much of this left. This is gonna be tricky because this level has changed quite a bit and I'm not gonna be sure what to do. Let's try this. That sound is awesome, though. Nope. Oh, this is gonna be painful. Fell off again. I need to get rid of that. There we go. Oh, look at that. There's a super armor on there. So, why does it happen every time? Scrub. Unload. Unload. Let that thing. Get those guys out of the way. Come on down, come on down. It's not coming down. It wasn't coming down. Okay. Icon of Sin, here we are. Picked everything up and did a quick save, so I don't have to keep doing that over and over again. There is a few ways to play this, especially in Brutal Doom. What I'm going to do is drop off all the weapons I'm not going to use to make it faster to switch between the ones I will potentially use. I don't need that. Don't need that. Yes. I wish I would have saved ammo for this, because this is the reason you get this weapon, is for this level, and I shouldn't have wasted it. I guess I assumed I would have picked up enough backpacks to refill it, but I didn't. Nowhere close. So this is all we have with Hitler's Buzzsaw. Don't need the rocket launcher. We will use the grenade launcher. Don't need that. The thing is, it carries 100 more rounds, but that's okay. Only high-speed weapons. Not even gonna carry that. Get rid of that. Not that. We will keep this. And this, and this. All right. Start here. Save current in level. There's a couple things you can do. Grenades will travel through teleporters. And you just have to find the right spot. Now, I'm not gonna do this. I just wanna get rid of that revenant. That's on. I think with a full load, you take 12,000-15,000 health away doing this. Maybe like 12. This is about a third. You know what? I'm just gonna expend all of them. That way we can be sure. I should have dumped the rockets out before I dropped it. That's okay. Well, there are more rockets in there, but we're gonna just get rid of that too. The reason we're keeping this or not. Okay. This is just basically our backup. It's gonna be this, this, and this. Alright. These three. Should be all we need. This will take most of the health down. Let's quickly switch to the other side. Oh, I fell off, not good. Get that health. We gotta get that health now. We gotta get this one more. There it is, there it is, there it is. Almost got him. Come on. Got him. Oh god, why are they still coming? They're supposed to end right now. Okay, there it is. Six hours to get through this game, jeez. That's it. Brutal Doom 2 with Brutal Doom version 21 gold, I think. Still a few minor bugs in it, but pretty amazing what was done with one person. All on ultraviolence. No cheats. I think there was one moment. It was a timed switch early on that I just didn't go back to hit, so I went through, but hey! This is still the original. With the secret map song. They still kept the original animations. And this is where I want. Mankey Bus, we used to call him Mucus Bus. Archvile, that's it. Devil Barrel. Good game. Basically brought first-person shooters into mainstream attention. It has created a Goliath of an industry. Next, we'll do two Mega Wads for Doom 2 with the Brutal Doom mod. Scythe 2 and SF 12.